So, I think it was the 1st of May in Sweden.
Yeah.
2 years ago, three years ago maybe, we went to a demonstration because it's the Workers' Day, International Workers' Day, the 1st of May, you know it.
Yeah, these
Come
guys
on.
Know it, I'm pretty sure. Come on, you know the 1st of May? Lo primero de mayo.
Yeah. And you, it's the only day you're free from work except for a Christian holiday, so it's a good day. But I just thought that maybe it's too fucking boring. Let's change it. Let's make it. Let this like this. Karl Marx in history.
So let me know. So much. Super think so.
Can you fart as loud as you usually do and they can hear it?
What?
If you fart as loud as you usually do, the people can hear it.
Okay, on the count of three.
Never mind. So, you know what? I'm taking back punk rock to Sant Feliu. You people are ruined by emo. Punk rock is coming back to Sant Feliu with one song, with one fucking message.
So much to see. Come on, everybody, listen with me.
1981.
It's called Me! Me and the Boys! go to school to work at the paper mill factory, or maybe for a cool guy, strong guy, who plays ice hockey, but you guys don't know anything about ice hockey. That's nice, I give you a drink, you throw it back in my face. Thank you. Thank you. Never mind. The thing that we chose was another path. We chose to play punk rock, and it wasn't very common up there back then. And we still play punk rock, and we've been playing since 91, 90 something. And every time we go to that town, we claim that city that we play in is punk rock city. Because punk rock city is the city of our dreams, right?
Amen!
So tonight, Sant Feliu, Sant Feliu Fest, you are punk rock city!
Nah.
shut your mouth. Say, is he man?
No.
Is he a machine? Is he a machine?
Thank you.
Shut up!